We got the Overcast Banjo coming up. Just need a second to process that. For a second, I thought it was Scrump on stream. Yeah, Overcast, really excited for Banjo before he came out. Or, like, as he was coming out. And then, he doesn't play him that much. I know he likes the character. I don't know if he thinks he's kind of lame or something, or what his deal is, but... Ooh, parry dash back. The duel takes the first stock with the Wario. Burned two of his wings on the stock already. He needs to clean up the stock for duel. Oh, his down tilt just poked him that forward smash. Yeah, Overcast needs to find a way to get this stock, and like, now. Like, almost a full stock to go. So it does find it with that up smash, but man, so far behind. Waft is online now, yeah. Wario, as great as he is of a comeback character with Waft, being behind versus Wario is even worse. Because if you're behind versus Wario, like, suddenly those comeback tools turn him into snowball tools. Looking for the textures there. Yeah. Back here. I think Overcast needs to win there, but Duel goes out there, seals the deal just to make sure. Doesn't even have to use the Waft that game, and two stocks Overcast. Yes. I think I'd like to see the Cloud out of Overcast in this matchup. You can just zone Wario out a lot better, a lot more effectively. Game two here. I'm hoping to see a Cloud from Overcast. Overcast went with a DK. Not... I think he has just combo food. Like, he gets comboed so hard. That down air, not gonna kill yet, but one more will. Oh, not if he falls out of it though. He does get a second chance at life this stock, but what's he gonna do with it? Nothing. He's got a kill. Downbeat from Overcast gets him in trouble there. Walks online for duel, and this is looking like it might be a 3-stock. Oh, it is a 3-stock. Yep. Yep. 3-stock for Overcast there for duel. I want to see the cloud. It's best of 5, but duel's up 2-0 now. I want to see that cloud come up. I don't think DK was the pick. Okay, so we got the Overcast Wario, and Duel switching off to the Ridley. Not the character that I wanted to see out of Overcast, but might work into Duel's Ridley. Guess we'll find out. I think just Duel's knowledge of Wario is gonna help a lot. Plus, I know his Ridley's also really solid. I've seen him play a couple times as a secondary. It's pretty good. Overcast still alive. Hope gets knife. I think that one fireball tossed him. Forward smash. This might be it for Overcast. It's 100. Yeah. Can't ride the bike that long. You gotta jump off it sooner if you're Overcast. Because otherwise you end up under the stage and you can drift back before you can up the if you don't time that. And oh, blows the half waff. Oh, that was like quarter charge waff. I just want to see. Well, if you're an Overcast fan right now, I'm sorry. Looking grim. Must Overcast find a way to close this out sometime soon, but even now he's at over 100%. He's gonna have to make a 3-second combo. No walk there. He used it like less than 30 seconds ago. Oh, gets grabbed by the command grab. Oh, command grab, that'll be it. Yep. 3-stock for duel in the 3-0. Interesting.